कर सकता है, क्योंकि यहाँ से हमारा चांस का रोल है कि हम स्टूडेंट्स को स्टडीज के लिए एक अच्छे कॉलेज और यूनिवर्सिटी में वहां पे भेजें और वहां पे स्टूडेंट्स वो प्रोग्राम अपना कंप्लीट करें पहले, और उसके बाद मतलब कि उनको अगर 3 साल का वर्क परमिट मिल रहा है पोस्ट स्टडी, तो उसमें अपने करियर जौन सा है अपनी सेम फील्ड में बनाने की कोशिश करें। और कैनेडा में मैक्सिमम स्टूडेंट जौन से अभी जा रहे हैं, उनका जो हमारा फीडबैक है, क्योंकि हम खुद ही 1,500-2,000 स्टूडेंट हर साल हम बाहर भेज रहे हैं कैनेडा में ही सिर्फ, सो हमने फीडबैक ये लिया है कि स्टूडेंट्स को पार्ट टाइम जॉब्स, फिर पढ़ाई के बाद फुल टाइम जॉब्स, और सेम फील्ड में जो इनके करियर फोकस्ड है, एक पर्टिकुलर जैसे हम एक स्टूडेंट की बात करें, स्टूडेंट ने वायरलेस टेक्नोलॉजी में जाना है या किसी स्टूडेंट ने आगे कोई नर्सिंग में जाना है, तो सारी फील्ड्स में वहां पे एम्प्लॉयमेंट इनके रेट कौन से हैं, इनके खुद के ब्रोशर्स में, इनकी वेबसाइट्स में मेंशन है, तो आप लगा लो कि 75-80% तो इनका एम्प्लॉयमेंट रेट है हर प्रोग्राम का, हर कोर्स का मिनिमम, कई कॉलेजेस तो 90% एम्प्लॉयमेंट रेट पे भी है। सो स्टूडेंट्स कौन से हैं, मतलब कि काफी बेनिफिट कर रहे हैं विद द स्टडी वर्क परमिट स्कीम, तो क्योंकि कैनेडा जौन सा है मतलब कि फेवरेट डेस्टिनेशन स्टूडेंट्स की इसलिए भी है कि वहां पे पढ़ाई करके स्टूडेंट को पोस्ट स्टडी वर्क परमिट की अपॉर्चुनिटी भी मिलती है। सो या सो चार्म्स एजुकेशन, वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग अ टोटल ऑफ 88 कॉलेजेस एंड यूनिवर्सिटीज इन कैनेडा, फ्रॉम दोज 45 आर प्रेजेंट विद अस इन द एजुकेशन फेयर। सो योर क्वेश्चंस आंसर इज हियर, we are you know giving, yeah, so we are holding this press conference to inform the local public that we are having one of the biggest education fair in all these cities, you know, starting from Delhi, then we go to come to Chandigarh, and then Ludhiana, Jalandhar, Amritsar, so all the representatives of the colleges will be present there, and they'll be giving information about their programs. Every college and university is unique. They have different programs both at undergraduate and postgraduate levels, and these are all career oriented programs they have. Canada mein matlab ki this is the best part ki they have variety of programs. In some other countries, you know, you will only find 4 or 5 programs, that's it, but here we have more than 200 options for the students. That means like more variety and more opportunities for the students. So students will be coming in the event, they'll be meeting the delegates directly face to face, and they have a variety of all over Canada. One you know, the best point about Canadian events organized by CHAMS is that we have colleges and universities from all parts of Canada. Canada mein matlab ki students are not going in Ontario or BC only, ke Toronto ya Vancouver. Students these days are going to Winnipeg, like in Montreal, in Quebec, in Saskatchewan, so in Nova Scotia, you know, students, so even like in New Brunswick, which they were not going earlier, they are going there as well. So students are exploring every college or university. Yeah. So CHAMS team will be there present in the event, all the experts, you know, we are there. So once the students and parents are coming, they are, filling up the form, assessment form. And from that we come to know what kind of percentage or IELTS the student has and where the student is qualifying. All the students will not qualify in one particular college, you know. So they have to see the options where they are actually qualifying. So we will be having the list of the colleges, universities, and then we will help the students like which is the best for you according to your qualification. So this is the major role CHAMS is having, you know. Because a student is coming, student 90% of the students are laymen over there, you know, they don't know what exactly which career they should go in. So we are experts, we are sending students from so many years, we are doing education fairs from past 7 years now. So our events, you know, they differ here that we provide the information to the student on the spot. So they have a particular focus, you know, on a college or university and which city they want to go.
That being a college that works with CHAMS, it's really important for a parent to know and for a student that makes that jump to come to Canada to be matched to an institute that will meet their academic needs as well as, you know, their needs, their social, you know, their psychological needs too. And they do a really good job at our college. We don't have students coming and saying, I don't like it here, I need to leave here, my program is not a good match for me. And so I can just speak to what they're saying. They do a good job of that.
So the homework is being done by these guys out here in India?
Yeah, because we don't, you know, if a student has a direct question, then that may come to me either via Raul or from the student, but or to Upendra here, who is on the ground in India working for us, that we can get those questions answered. But we also have a network of students there that those students can actually contact, students that are there as well. But they do a really good job.
See,
yeah.
It's about teamwork, you know, like it starts from here. As a consultant, I have to give very genuine information to the student, because the parents, you know, they are always worried about their children, about the future. So our company, you know, from past 11 years is doing the same thing from, you know, the scratch, you know, from the first point we get in contact with the student, we try to provide the best information to the student. And once they get the visa also, you know, like for the airport pickups or accommodation, you know, we are in touch with the colleges and our previous students to help the students there as well. Because the first 10-15 days are very difficult for the students there. It's a tough time because they are going into a new country. So we try our best to help them out. And, you know, it works very well with CHAMS because we are experts in student visa. See, we are a totally student visa company, so we are recruiting students to study in various colleges, universities all over the world.
We have the booking facility for IELTS. Yeah. Like if the student wants to book his IELTS through us, we are very happy to help the student.
Yeah.
And the training part we don't do. That student can take from.
See, in Canada, the standard of the colleges is very high. There is no problem. All right. So these are all big colleges, big community colleges. And like we personally have been in Canada many times, and we have seen ourselves, the facilities are great. So whichever colleges we are sending students to study, they have the best technology there, best facilities. Yes, we do refer students to other colleges, universities as well. Like because the students are coming in the education fair for overall information. So and they will be getting information, you know, from the colleges of Winnipeg also, from the colleges of Alberta also. So we you know, as per the student's choice, if they are laymen, you know, they should be given the options from all over Canada, and the institutes will be present there in our events.
Today we are here together to bring introduction for the general public for our Canadian Mega Education Fair. We organize this Canadian Mega Education Fair twice a year. So this is one of the biggest Canadian events in this part of India, like in the northern India. And this year also we have 45 plus colleges and universities exclusively from Canada. And these are all government recognized, government funded colleges and universities from Canada. And we have gathered today for the awareness of general public to introduce like what we are going to offer in the in this mega education fair, and like we will be giving students an opportunity to meet the delegates from various universities and colleges from all over Canada, and the students will have the facility to get the admission and on the spot offers also in some cases, and many of the institutes will be offering application fee waivers, and some of the students will be able to avail the scholarships depending upon their eligibilities. And the best important thing is that the parents and the students, we welcome them to come to this education fair, because they are going to get the first hand information, because there is a lot of confusion in the market about the courses, selection, like a lot of questions are there in students' minds regarding the tuition fee and all. So we can say that you will be hearing from the horse's mouth, like whatever the real thing is there. We welcome everybody to come.
We value our partnership with CHARMS. It is a good experience. Our students that come from this agency enjoy their academics at the college and are very successful, and we're very happy to be here as part of the fair.
According to their budget?
Yes, in money also there are a couple of things. First is like the budget thing, you know, the programs are less expensive as compared to other countries. You know, they in Canada you have choices of diplomas, advanced diplomas and degrees, you know, the student have choice according to the budget. And the second is regarding the financial, you know, in other countries, you know, you need the old funds. Here in Canada, you don't need any old funds to show, you know. Right. And students can easily deposit the tuition fees and the GIC amount and can apply the student visa. So, you know, it's Canada is offering a very friendly system to the students and the parents. So hopefully, you know, like as per the student numbers are increasing, the advantage, the most biggest advantage is to the public only, to the students only.
Great. Thank you.
सैटरडे को हमारा पहला फेयर जौन सा है एजुकेशन फेयर वो दिल्ली में है और संडे को ताज होटल चंडीगढ़ में जो कि 2 अप्रैल है 3 अप्रैल को हमारा इवेंट लुधियाना में है 4 अप्रैल को हमारा इवेंट जौन सा जलंधर में है और 5 अप्रैल को हॉलीडे इन अमृतसर में है सो ये हमारे 5 इवेंट्स हैं जो कि परसों से दिल्ली में स्टार्ट हैं सैटरडे से दिल्ली में हमारा शंग्रीला होटल है कनॉट प्लेस में काफ़ी फेमस है सीपी में काफ़ी फेमस है और हमारे मोस्टली इवेंट्स दिल्ली में वहीं होते हैं सो काफ़ी स्टूडेंट्स एक्सपेक्टेड हैं इन इवेंट्स में
थैंक